one more time. This poet's name is Nana Eshin. Give it up for Nana.
I relearned to walk. See, my H became H. And my R's became R's. With every fiber of my being, I attacked the side of me that made me barbaric. The side of me that didn't laugh at your immigrant jokes. The side of me that cringed when you said the word alien. Because I am an alien. But unlike E.T. or that one character from Star Trek, it never mattered how many times I scream, I come in peace. You would always hear, I came for a piece. A piece of what? That was up to your interpretation. A piece of your home, a piece of your land, a piece of your education, a piece of. A piece of build a wall, he said. Protect what's yours and build a wall. And like minions, you began. You all turned your heads to the border, awaiting this great fence of separation. But I turned my head to you, watching as you begin to build. I watched as your foundation was laced with fear. I watched as your bricks were hardened by lies and ignorance. The more you saw, the quicker you built. The more you heard, the higher your walls. And soon your borders were secure. And you could breathe. I was suffocating. Now the headlines are flashing. Immigrant child dies in brick. But they're stealing our mortar, and they're killing our brick. But they're killing our mortar, mortar, like machines. You continue to build, yet I was the one who had to prove that I was still human. So, you know what? I'm no longer coming peace. Yeah, no, now I'm coming for a peace. I'm coming for a piece of your home. A piece of your land, and a piece of your education. No, I'm coming for a piece of you, America.